in on a fierce finish.
Yeah, and that's exactly how they're going to cut into the lead, Kevin.
Yeah, that's why they've got to tighten up their D. And I'd be surprised if the defense allows any more free runs to the hoop like that.
And Miami calls their first timeout of the game. And McRoberts, a starter in his time in Charlotte, his shooting provided spacing for locker room presence Big Al Jefferson to operate inside. Signed by the Miami Heat this offseason, Clark, just before LeBron's decision.
And Kevin, his game certainly would have been a compliment to LeBron's, but any team can use a big man who can pass and shoot. And with his athleticism, he still has some upside.
I agree. Wade gets the bucket.
Boy, that was a rugged screen set there, fellas, and the defense didn't even try to go through that one.
Outside, Lynn. Six on the shot clock. Bryant drives in. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. It's on Chris Bosh.
A lot of times when a great player hangs it up, they take some time to find themselves or just relax. But Kobe said last season that he wants to stay heavily involved in the NBA when his playing days are over. Not a huge surprise if you think about just how competitive he is.
First free throw is good. And Clark, for Kobe in his post-playing career, you have to think he would like to stay involved with the Lakers on some level, given that he has spent his whole career, really his most formative years, with the organization.
You know, that could be true, Kevin, from a front office standpoint, but if he wants to try his hand at coaching, he might have to be open to moving around for a little bit.
Well, Kobe has always had an alpha personality, but I don't think he came into the league as a natural leader. He was more of a loner, and as his career has worn on, he's realized the need to really engage his teammates for the good of the team.
McRoberts' shot is good.
Great opportunity right there. He's got such tremendous length. He can just rise up and get separation for the three.
Young dishes to Randle. Outside, Lynn. And it's blocked by Bosh. Here's Cranger. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. And it's a 12-point Heat lead. And breaking down some numbers here, the hustle stats for the Heat.
Kevin, in the first half of play, they're really closing out aggressively, blocking shots, and a key indicator of their activity defensively.
They're crashing the offensive glass hard, too. I mean, they've dropped in several second-chance baskets. And Kobe Bryant, I think we've noticed, becoming less guarded in interviews, seems to be a little more open and forthcoming and authentic. And I think that's helped him express his personality both with teammates and the public. And I find it to be kind of refreshing and a good thing.
Shot to stop the run. And it's good on the layup. Kobe's got 12. Miami leading by 12. Kicks it to Wade. And yes, sir, that one drops. Wade's got the lead up to 14 now for Miami. And Kobe, Steve, one of the most intense competitors the league has seen. Sometimes that intensity, though, can rub teammates the wrong way.
Well, the great ones always challenge their teammates to be at their best, and sometimes, you know, it can go overboard. I think the challenge for Kobe is to figure out his new teammates, what makes them tick, and make sure he pushes the right buttons.
Timeout called, the Lakers. Not a big surprise, but the Heat, Steve, were the best team in the East last year when it came to playing teams in the Western Conference.
Yeah, that's not a shock at all because they have the most talent from the East, and I think only facing those clubs twice each, Miami was much more likely to be up for those games from an emotional standpoint.
Luol Deng is checked in for the Heat. Chalmers comes in for Napier. And here is Lynn. And it's Bryant in the corner. They set the pick.
They learn to play, though.
Back to Lynn. Just five on the clock.
I have not made one open shot.
Randle kicks to Kelly.
It's because of my mind.
And stolen by Chalmers.
Purge. Dang, shut up. You always act like you're
picked
defense.
Up by Bryant.
You always doing stuff
Dang
crazy.
Passes to Chalmers.
Okay.
Wade
the
outside.
Defense is like that.
Bosch sets the pick for Wade. So the wing on the left. He was all alone on
so
that
you're making
one.
All your wide open shots. I can't make
And that's
nothing
now
on.
6 points for Chris Bosch.
You know, back to your point about the Heat in the West, they were the only East team to get 20 wins against the Western Conference.
Kelly dishes to Lynn. Kobe goes in. The basket good off the assist from Lynn. Bryant got 6 here in this quarter.
And for a team in the East, that's often the real test of how good you are. Of course, that wasn't really a question for the Heat, as they were always regarded as the team to beat last year in the NBA.
Here's McRoberts. It's rebounded by Kelly.
He's tried to get it going, but the shots just have not dropped for him today.
And Young kicks to Bryant. It's stolen by Deng. Offensive rebound.
Well, that was not a smart play there. That's a wild shot. They can get something better.
No, that's not smart basketball. He should have passed that shot up.
Now here's Lynn. Young, a screen on Chalmers. Just 5 on the clock. Lynn the pass to Kelly. Off target from 3-point range. Chalmers with it. And it's Lynn picking him up. Now here's Wade. 11 points in the game. Left side, Bosch. The 10-footer. Tried to bank it in, but he misses. And here's the break. Young
what?
With no one around.
Oh, my God, dude.
Lynn kicks to Kobe. A second chance effort. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot 2.
Kobe having just a fantastic game. He's got 14 points and 1 steal as well. You know, as tremendous as his stats are, what I've liked most is just the effort he's put into this game.
Yeah, it's really been something, Clark. The energy that he's brought, he's worked his tail off at the offensive end and first guy back defensively as well.
Here's what the Lakers are going with right now. Jordan Hill, he's checked in for Randle. Boozer comes in for Ryan Kelly. And it's Nash in for Jeremy Lin. Now, here's Chalmers. Rebound by the Lakers. Hill's got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight.
You know, one thing you have to give Coach Eric Spoelstra credit for is he's not wedded to just one approach. I like his ability to be flexible. You remember after the 2011 finals, for example, he really went back to the drawing board and changed Miami's offense to their small ball approach, but also wanted to get LeBron inside more. The result has been a couple of championship rings.
Chalmers dishes to Cole. Trying to get back on track. He lays it in.
Even with the D lurking,
He made it look easy with the soft finger roll.
And talk about Coach Spoelstra staying open to new ideas. He spent time in the summer studying football coaches and their techniques.
Yeah, kind of an interdisciplinary interest in greatness. And, you know, that's what goes into building a champion. Spoelstra, very intense and focused, always trying to find an edge.
Jump.
Even if he has to kind of step outside the box a little bit.
Real.
Anderson, a screen on Nash. On the wing, Dang. Off target from the wing. On its way from Young for two.
Oh, my God. I have not made one jump.
And we finish one half of basketball. Heat lead by 14. Live from the Staples Center, you're watching 2K Sports. And as we welcome you back, we begin our second half. So far, not a tightly contested game, guys, but, you know, anything can happen. You look at Kobe Bryant in this game. I mean,
hell yeah, man. I make one jump shot.
Well, when he gets to the rim, I mean, you know he's going to score. That's
just the way it is. I'm shooting if it's
open
first.
He's been getting there a lot so far today.
And, Steve, he's been operating at extremely close range. He has to do a much better job of protecting the basket the rest of the way.
Like this.
Chalmers and D. Wade are the guards. Dang and McRoberts holding down the forward spots. And it's Bosch in the pivot spot, manning the middle. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Steve Nash. That's foul number two for him. They set the pick. Here's Bosch. And that's collected by Hill. Hill's got rebound number five here tonight. Here's Bryant. An easy 2 points on the layup. Kobe's got the first basket of the second half. That one is for Los Angeles. Wade has the open look. Releases from the wing and drills it. Wade's got 13 points.
Guys, you know, you're not going to hit that shot too often. That's high risk.
Johnson, the pass to Boozer. The drive by Bryant. And that one's good. Kobe's got 4 points now.
I cannot make jumpers.
Nice move and finish. I think the halftime break gave him a second.
I like the shooting. I don't like the drive at all.
There's the dish to McRoberts. Over in the corner, Chalmers. Clock at six. Pass to Bosch. The 11-footer. That's good.
This dude's making every.
He's got eight.
Oh, my God.
Might as well just take it into his own hands and make that big lead even bigger.
Nash kicks to Johnson. Boozer dishes to Johnson. Nash outside. Here's the three. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Jordan Hill. That's his first foul.
He's not going to miss many of those, if any. Not when he's got that much room.
Wes Johnson, the former number four pick back in 2010. He was a bust in Minnesota, but he shot better in his fourth season. And once he was moved to kind of a small four, like the shooting power forward spot, he really found a niche for himself.
Here's Wade. Takes a big height bounce and goes in.
Okay.
Wade's got
there's something
balls.
I'm not doing right. I'm shooting.
He shot the ball exceptionally well as they built this
in
lead
a little
for themselves.
Said on the video, on a tutorial.
Jeremy Lin has checked in for the Lakers. Lakers trail by 13. And Wesley Johnson has always been impressive physically. Great size, terrific length for a wing, quick off the floor.
Yeah, he's got all of those ingredients, but his ball handling has been a bit mediocre, rather pedestrian, and I think that's held him back offensively. Everything working for him out of the half as they've hit four of their first five shots.
The The Heat leading by 11. Now Chalmers looking for Wade. He gets it there. 8 feet away. And he gets it to go.